Assalamu alaikum. Today we discuss three topics: ISP, internet browser, and the gateway. First, ISP. So what is ISP? It's internet service provider. Long story short, it's the people or the company that you provide, that they provide you internet and you pay the money. So some ISPs in Pakistan are PTCL, Stonefiber, Viatribe, Fiberlink. So these are just few examples of what ISPs are. It's a very simple process on exactly what happened to. Here is a building, and this is a user or a client, we can say. Now of course, the amount that you pay them will depend on your speed. The higher speed, the more money you will pay, end up paying them, and so this will goes to them. And then if they of course provide you with the internet, so this is a process. Now come to the next term, that is a internet browser. So internet browser is an application software that we connect to the internet. You search different information from using the internet browser, and you can download different software, or you can upload your information also. You can share with your friends, you can chat also. So internet browser is a platform to connect to the internet, basically. Okay, many internet browser we are using, like Google Chrome, Opera, Firefox, etc. So now next topic is gateway. So gateway, it act like a gate between two different network. Gateway actually connect two different types of network. Like there is a simple network in my home, but when it come to the network of Facebook or YouTube, so their network is very hi-fi rules that they are following. If then the gateway, simple, you remember this point, gateway connect two different networks on the internet. Okay, so now end of this lecture. Now if you have any question, so you can ask it in comment section. Jazakallah.